The focus stack tool makes it easy to capture a sequence of images which systematically vary in focus from one image to the next. These captures can then be rendered into a single image with sharpness throughout the desired focus range, providing ultimate detail. To access the Focus Stack tool, go to Tools within the XF menu or swipe the XF top screen. The Focus Stack tool consists of three parameters: the distant focus point, the near focus point, and the total number of captures between those points. Finding these points is done most easily by using Live View, either on the XF camera system or through Capture One Pro. To fine-tune your focus, you can use the front and side dials of the XF camera or the focus control within Live View of Capture One Pro. First, ensure that your lens is in autofocus mode. Find the distant focus point of your subject by scrolling the side dial and fine-tuning with the front dial. Save the point using the front key. Use the same method to find the near focus point of your subject and save the point with the rear key. Now you simply dial in the total number of captures you desire for your final sequence of images using the rear dial, and then press the rear user button to start the sequence of captures. The XF camera system starts capturing the sequence of images with the lens traveling from the distant focus point to the near focus point. The result is a series of images with a sequence ID tag for easy management, editing, and processing in Capture One Pro 9. The final images can then be rendered in Helicon Focus or another application to create a single image with stunning detail.